Did you know ancient Egyptians used a calendar similar to the modern one? The ancient Egyptian civilization, which began around 3100 BCE, created a 365-day calendar divided into 12 months, each with 30 days, and an additional 5 days at the end of the year to align the calendar with the solar year. This concept of a solar calendar was later adopted by the Romans and formed the basis of the modern Gregorian calendar used today. So,